Hello dear friends, good evening, and let's take a look at this winter vegetable dish. It's relatively easy to find the material. Cabbage, carrot, squash, and capsicum, radish, anything you can find that is crunchy. Even if it is not crunchy, it does not matter, right? You boil it and then cool it down. Boil it for 1 minute, 2 minutes, and cool down. So it's crunchy, and put in the seasoning of your choice. And that's about it. It's very refreshing for winter time.